Canva makes it simple to add underlines to your text. Whether you want to emphasize a word, create stylish text, or add a custom touch, you can underline text in just a few clicks. Let's go through the steps together. First, open Canva and start a new design or open an existing one. If you haven't already added text, click on the text tool and type what you need. Now, click on the text box containing the words you want to underline. If you want to underline the entire text, select the whole box. If you need only part of the text underlined, double-click and highlight that portion. Look at the toolbar at the top of your screen. You will see different formatting options like bold, italic, and alignment. Find the underlined button. It looks like U with a line under it. Click on it and the selected text will now have an underline. If you change your mind, simply select the underlined text and click the underline button again. This will remove the underline. This is the simplest way. If you want a unique underline style, Canva allows you to add lines manually. Just click on the elements in the left sidebar. Now, click on the search bar, type line, and select one that fits your designs. In the next step, drag the line under your text and adjust its length, thickness, and color. The last thing is to move it to a position where you want it. This method is helpful if you want a bold, colored, and creative underline that isn't just a standard text underline. Once your underline is in a place, you can continue customizing your text, change the font, adjust colors, or resize the text to match your design. Underlining text in Canva is quick and easy, whether you want to build in underline feature or add a custom line. You can enhance your designs with simple formatting tricks. Try it out and make your text stand out. So, I hope you found this video tutorial helpful, and if you want, like the video or subscribe to the channel for more tutorials about Canva.